What up, gamers? It's me, Old School, and I'm here with a very special one-button joystick update video. Because, as some of you definitely probably know by now, Billy Mitchell, Gamer of the Century, Billy Mitchell has been discovered to be a cheater, and Twin Galaxies issued a public statement saying that they have removed Billy from all the high score records, they banned him from competitive gaming, and he's being taken out of the Guinness Book of World Records. Man, this news is rocking the video game community to its core. So I wanted to make this quick little freeform, unedited video just to give my thoughts on this. Because if you follow our show, you know that a month and a half ago, we made a King of Kong video about Billy Mitchell. Now, I was making that video before the dispute information even came out, but as I was hitting the end editing stages, I was able to quickly tack on a little bit of current info about what was going on. So this video follows that up. Because the 11-year saga of the King of Kong has been put to bed. Yes, Billy's videotape was doctored. Yes, Steve Wiebe is now recognized as the first million-point champion on Donkey Kong. Steve is finally getting the due he deserved for doing what he really did. The era of the Walter Day lies and manipulation of high scores on Twin Galaxy has ended and the integrity of video gaming has returned, okay? This is very important because video gaming as an industry is a larger moneymaker than the music industry is. The video gaming industry needs its integrity intact. And when people were playing the roles of video game ambassador, just fixing it so Billy always looked like our superstar and our champion, oh my God, dude, we were being lied to. It added a facade to gaming like it was elitist and a click, and that's not the way it is. Video gaming should be about the players and the scores. If you're gonna put the time in to be a champion, right, and other guys are using emulators and save states just to save face in the industry because they once were great, well, pardon my French, but that's bullshit. I never liked the way that Billy Mitchell was portraying himself as a villain anyway. I feel that this is what he deserves. And I know he cheated because he just wanted to save face for those scores. I mean, this is unbelievable because if you know anything about Billy Mitchell's history and the other arcade guys, it was Billy Mitchell who called out Steve Sanders on cheating on Donkey Kong. I mean, this is just unbelievable, dude. I mean, why? It's not unbelievable in the fact that Billy Mitchell cheated. It's unbelievable in the fact that it took so long to get this information out there to us. So, here it is. A new day for arcade gaming, man. The lies from the past are over. The facade's been shattered. Here it is, man. Video game scoring has its integrity back. There's never been a better time to be an arcade gamer, man. So that's pretty much all I wanted to say is that I'm just amazingly happy for Steve Wiebe. Happy that Twin Galaxies stepped up, to be honest. And this new management is definitely making the right steps here because there's many more cheaters being exposed throughout the history of these scores. So, man, what an interesting time to be around. I can't believe all this went down, dude. Congratulations, Steve. We will have some new arcade reviews coming very soon. So, check back, guys. I'm Old School. This was One Button Joystick.